Last time on Secrets of Monster Island, our monster hunters had gotten a few gifts from a ghost storm giant, had prepped to head up to the floating island above the current island that they're at to take down the cloud giants, as well as the Aarakocra. They had headed up and were ambushed, kind of, by another air giant that had fought them while they were in an air balloon, but you all had swiftly dispatched that individual. You all headed back up as Arlen scouted a landing place, took a little short rest, and headed into the palace, in which a giant floating blue orb sat in the middle, with terrors surrounding it. At the far end, cloud giant woman, who had told you that Gale is not quite what he seems, although it is very clear that the cloud giant woman is still in the wrong here for trying to enslave people. She claims she did it to keep peace, but clearly she just wants it for her own gain. So, as we start off the initiative, Yuri, you're going first.
Yeah, so three arrows head off, and will a 19 hit the giant?
Nope, 19 will not hit, as she brandishes plate mail, it looks like, and a shield.
Okay, what, 20?
A 20 will hit.
Okay, so that is going to be, because it is my first round flurry, 57 points of damage to our giantess.
Oh. All right, anything else?
Last turn.
All right. Legendary.
Aiden,
yes?
I realized I actually forgot something. I have actually not used it. Gift of Alacrity. I have it from my Fae Touched, which means I get to add a D8 to my initiative, so I changed my initiative on there. If you wouldn't mind reorganizing that. I apologize. I should have remembered that before this point, so...
Okay, she's going to legendary action. Move over here. And Arlen, your turn.
What are you guys looking at?
Excellent. I am going to... action dash, bonus action, flurry of blows.
I think you can only flurry of blows if you made it an original attack action, Dad.
Okay. I will tell you what. Let's do this. I'll bonus action, step of the wind, so using a key. And then.
Where'd Arlen go?
No, wait. Never mind.
What's up?
Never mind. I was reading that wrong. Yeah, you're fine.
Okay, then just a couple spear attacks. Normal rolls. 20 to hit.
That'll hit.
13 points of piercing damage. I need a con save.
Okay.
All right.
Love the audacity of our monk.
Second spear attack.
Everybody rolls one sometimes.
24.
That'll hit.
13 points of piercing. I need a con save.
25.
All right. Faster.
Okay. Legendary action to make a longsword attack at you. At disadvantage. Even with disadvantage, I'll be a dirty 20 to hit you.
Dirty 20 misses.
What is your 21?
Yep.
Dang.
Yep.
Okay. Alakstor, your turn.
Wonderful. So I am going to move 30 feet. 5, 10, 25, 30. Action. I'm going to get large as a bonus action.
He's large.
And then I will, as an action, cast Spirit Shroud.
Nice little Popeye reference. Very nice.
I listen to that soundtrack more often than you'd think.
And that is Alaxador's turn.
Okay. Lair action. As you see her pull from the blue orb and spit it out into two other creatures, which appear to be air elementals. Her actual turn.
We're gonna die.
Arlen felt his fate change that day.
And Arlen died again. I need to look up a spell.
The mighty Arlen had struck out.
Pretty feet. I don't think she's going to use this yet. Nope. Okay. Two long sword attacks. Actually, no. I need you to make me a wisdom saving throw.
Link. All right.
You actually have disadvantage on these.
He had to say it.
Because as you kind of look at it, she has very judgmental eyes that make you feel as if you're not going to... You feel a little bit more frightened by her gaze.
12.
You fail, you are frightened.
Aww. Grr.
Just close your eyes, it's fine.
You're frightened until the end of her next turn. And then she is going to make two longsword attacks at you with disadvantage. Miss. And then a 22 to hit.
22 to hit.
21 slashing plus 9 necrotic, and then she is going to smite on this one. So you're going to take an additional 9 points of radiant damage.
The 39 total?
Yep.
Alright.
So, and that is the creature's turn as Yodelay.
Alright.
Yodelay, help!
Oh good, I'm glad you yelled because I was in trouble. I couldn't see anything. Alright, I'll move up to about there. If I don't, I don't think I can see anything yet. So I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna have to use my action to dash, I guess. And I'm just get there. So not much help, but another 45 feet. I heard him yell from here, so a little ammo. Hey, now I can see him. That's all I got.
You're okay. Like, oh wait, oh no.
Legendary action. Another attack coming at Arlen. And not at disadvantage because you've already been hit this turn.
Uh-huh.
So, it'll be a 27 to hit.
That'll hit.
For 21 slashing and 9 necrotic. It is now the air elemental's turn. It can move 90 feet.
Should have just waited for him to come to me.
Alright, so attacks coming at you, Alaxador. Two attacks. For a miss. And a 25 to hit.
Silvery barbs.
That'll be missed then. Then two attacks coming at Harlan. Both misses. As it is now Arlub's turn. Arlub, going to do something. Arlub is going to... How far is the right? Plus is 30 feet, correct?
Yes. I don't think it's any more than 30 feet of you.
Okay. Well, then he is going to... Right here, and then Sacred Flame, the air elements right there. The air elements are going to make a deck save. Which it might save. It does save on, so it is now your turn.
Okay, so I'm just going to continue to do what I have done in the past, and that's shoot a bunch at the main person. And so one hit. I don't know if I hit it before. That's 21 points of damage to air giant pets over here.
Okay. Anything else?
And pass. Hang on just a second. Let me double check my...
Yep.
No, can't get in there. Pass turn.
Okay. All right, it is now Harlan, your turn.
Harlan is going to shadow step the F away from this thing.
No, you can't. It is bright light in here.
Oh, I cannot shadow step. Harlan is going to action disengage.
Okay.
To there. And.
Oh, hey, Harlan, where are you going?
Yell. Arlub, I need your help.
I'm coming!
Is my healing. Let me make sure my healing. It is an action. Shoot.
You want a bonus action disengage? With your key points?
Yes, I will bonus action disengage with a step of seven of the wind, I think it is. Yes, good. Bonus actions.
Man, don't good. Do anything the DM suggests.
Ghoul.
He got you to use that resource.
One key point makes all the difference.
It might,
but we'll find out. But since I used a bonus action, then I will actually action dash so that I am next to Arlub. And that is past turn.
Is going to use her movement for a legendary action to move up here. As Alaxor, it is your turn.
Wonderful. First thing I'm going to do is bonus action Misty Step 30 feet. And then I will move up right next to her. With my movement. And we are going to attack with the Warhammer two times. First attack. That's a crit.
Oh, poo.
Wonderful. Yup. So I'm going to just the Warhammer, so it's not the Staff of Wuthering, so it's going to be 2d8s, 2d6s, and then also because I have my spell up for Spirit Shroud, that's 2 more d8s. That is going to be 28 points of damage. Doesn't matter, physical or necrotic.
Let me check. It is not.
Okay. Wonderful. So that's the first attack. Second attack. Uh, 15 to hit.
That'll miss.
I am going to action surge. I still have that advantage from my silvery barbs from last turn, so I will use it on this roll. I didn't think it was fair to use it on the one that I missed on. 24 to hit.
That'll hit.
Wonderful. So this is going to be D8. And I'm going to channel my divinity into this as well. So it's going to be 15 points of necrotic as well. Because she did a ton of damage fast to Arlen. So that's going to be 32 points of damage.
Okay.
And one last attack. Just a normal roll. Will also hit. Will be 13, but I also need to add in for the hits my strength modifier, or sorry, dex. Which one is it? It's the plus 4. I hit 1, 2,
you hit 3.
3 times, so another 12 damage on top of that.
Okay.
And that is my turn. As Alaxador is like, you hit too hard.
Okay, flare action. She pulls some of the blue orb, and I need you to make me a dex save, Alaxador.
Cool, wonderful. Fifteen.
That'll fail. You take 20 points of lightning damage.
Okay.
On her actual turn, she is going to hit you twice, Alaxador. Miss! And a dear god, like in the 30s to hit.
I am actually going to use my reaction as the cloud rune activates and forces her to hit the air elemental.
It's not within her range.
It's within 30 feet.
Oh, wow.
It just makes the attack go there.
Oh, okay. The elemental's going to take the damage. Okay. And that'll be your turn. As Yodeling.
All right. As you can see, I've been up to some shenanigans. I'm gonna step right over here and pull the Sonic Bellows out of my bag and use its last blast.
Okay, is it a con save, correct?
Let me see here. I gotta pull it back up. Been a minute. It is a, yes, Constitution save, 16.
She got a nat 1, for a total of 14. Cloud Giant failed, or Cloud The air elemental fails.
All right, well, they both take 21 thunder damage, I guess it is.
Thunder damage?
Yeah, thunder damage, and they are stunned until the end of their next turn.
They don't appear to take as much as you would think they would, but...
But they are stunned.
Correct.
Blammo. And then I'm going to use my action surge.
Okay.
Action surge. I still got it? Yeah, I got it. Because we had a short rest. All right, so action surge. Biggity bam. That's a 30 to hit. For 16. Oh, wait. These are supposed to be at advantage, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
That's good.
16 points damage.
20 to hit for mm-hmm. another 17 points of damage. And then I'm going to use my bonus action to bring my echo back online and use the rest of my movement to excuse myself. And that is all.
Okay. Elemental, or at least the last one. Hello, Arlen.
Oh, no.
Attacks at you.
Mm-hmm. At disadvantage.
Okay, so the first one's going to be a miss. The second one's going to be a miss. And that's their turn. Arloob. Going to reach over and cure wounds you.
You don't mess with the monster, Hunter.
6 points of damage. Or 6 points of healing.
6 points of healing damage as he slaps you over the face.
Get back in there!
Arlen became Yuri. A barbarian that day.
Yuri, it is your turn.
Okay, so a couple of arrows go in toward our Windy Queen over there. Looks like only one hit because the other one was a 9. And so 28 points of damage to her as my arrow flies. It gets sucked into this air elemental over here. And
did you use advantage on both those shots?
She is stunned.
On her?
Oh, I think she's stunned. Yep.
Okay. Well, let me re-roll.
Rack it up.
Plus 6.
And you're blessed. Did you get blessed?
No, we didn't get blessed. We were too far away.
Yeah. That was the last fight.
It's still the same. Nothing changed.
Is there anything Esther? Else, Yuri? Arlen, no, your turn.
Arlen,
it's in front of you.
Yeah. Sorry, Arlen, but I gotta do this. We're going darkness.
What do I get for healing you?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Yes.
Hey, who turned off the lights?
And so I get to bonus action spear attack at advantage. Does it see me?
Good question. Nope.
Good. Oops. Where did you go? Come on.
Implying air elementals have eyes.
28 to hit.
You do have eyes.
For 8 points of piercing damage.
Mm-hmm.
And I will pass turn.
Is an air elemental's eyes blue?
Get out. You're no longer. I'm kicking you out. You're no longer playing here. I'll be here all night. Alaxor, your turn.
Well, this works out to my advantage. I was mad at myself last time, but it actually worked out. So. I'm going to hit twice with the Warhammer.
Literal advantage.
Yep. Oh, never mind.
That'll miss.
Yeah, dude, I rolled a 1 and a 2. Yikes.
Change dice.
Oh.
The 16 hit?
No. That'll miss.
Ow. Okay. Never mind.
I'm out of stuns, you know.
I realized that, and I was going to shackle her down because she automatically fails strength saves, but I had to hit.
How long is she stunned for, Yodelay?
Until the end of her turn.
Yeah.
Okay. So, her turn ends. Yodelay.
Mmm. I thought this would be better.
I'm sorry.
All right, so wait. Look at one thing real quick. All right, Echo's over there, so yeah, I'm just gonna 20 to hit for 15 damage and 20 to hit for 13 damage and unleash the incarnation 19 to hit.
That'll miss.
Biscuit. All right then. That's all I got. That's all I got. I'm gonna stay over here in the edges. I might move around a little bit. That's it.
Air element is gonna make two attacks at last. Alaxador. Ooh, lowest was a 22 to hit.
Will hit.
So both of these will hit. I mean, you don't do anything.
I'm gonna silvery barbs one of them.
That one. So one, only one of them hit for 14 plus.
Okay.
I wish it was a halfling.
I'll give myself
halfling air elemental.
Yep. The other one is gonna make two disadvantage attacks at Harlan, because he can be making disadvantage anyways, so why not?
Yep.
18 to hit.
Misses.
You're lucky the other one was a nat 20, but the other one was a miss, so.
There we go.
Arlub is going to. Are you still hurt?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, he's gonna reach over and blindly, like, yeah. Oh, that's air! Oh, no! Oh, no, that's not what I want to touch. Oh, there's someone solid. I can't roll well. 7 points of healing.
Holy. First, yeah, we'll get him back up. Of course, one hit will still take me down, but that's okay.
He's trying, man.
Yeah, yeah. Slowly but surely. I'll take care of this thing in front of us.
Yuri, your turn.
Yuri looks so very concerned for Arlen. His shots go wide, and both of his shots miss this Ow. Turn. Last turn.
Arlen, your turn.
All right, spear attacks. At advantage. 23 to hit.
That'll hit.
13 points of piercing damage.
Okay.
20 to hit.
That'll hit.
12 points of piercing damage. Flurry of blows. 23 to hit.
Mm-hmm.
6 points of bludgeoning damage. And a 15.
That'll hit.
Oh, 5 points of bludgeoning damage.
They are just aerial. Anything else, Arlen?
That is it.
All right, Alaxador, your turn.
Wonderful. So I'm going to attack with my Warhammer. At advantage, because I gave myself advantage. All right, good. 26 to hit.
That'll hit.
And I need it to make a strength saving throw. As the fire rune.
Oh,
activates.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I was just 11. About to chastise him for making giants make strength saves and constitution saves.
Yeah.
It's 11 because I rolled a 2 on the die.
Hey, wonderful. That's what I need to have happen.
Saves are one of my worst things ever. As a DM, like anyone can tell you, I cannot make saves.
As these fire chains come up and shackle the giant in place, so you are restrained. And at the start of each of your turn, you will take 2d6 damage, and you also take an extra 2d6 on this attack. So 2d6 fire, 2d8, and a d8 for being big on that first attack.
Oh, thanks, Yodelay. He who is blinded. Awesome.
He's always blinded. That's probably a given.
Yeah, 22 total points of damage.
How do you want to kill her?
26 oh. points of damage.
How do you want to kill her?
As the chains come up, I think my kin wish to send their regards as well as the fiery chains come up and I hit her.
You know, Alaxa, I need you to stop killing all the bad, evil bad guys, because like the other three are not getting a fun time here. They don't get to kill the killing blow.
That's right.
We're all fine with it. We're all fine with it.
I am fulfilling my role as the healing tank character that does damage, okay?
Apparently, we're all sidekicks.
Alaxor's the main character, apparently.
No, it's really Yuri.
Yeah, Yuri's the main character.
Yep.
He's just the one that's narrating it. Because he sees it all.
Yeah. And then I'll attack the other air elemental that's still up.
Okay.
Normal roll. It's gonna hit. Horrible. 13 points of damage.
Okay. Anything else?
That is my turn.
Yodelay, hee-hoo, your turn.
I don't think I can... Wait, let me see. Oh, I can see that far. All right. Oh, wait, no, there's an air elemental right there. Well, I'll just take care of him. Let's see here. Move my echo over there and commence to chop him. Yeah, 24 to hit.
That'll hit.
For 9 damage, and 22 to hit for 16 damage.
Hit. Anything else?
Oh, wait, I think I have one more unleash. Is he still alive?
Yep. Yep.
All right, one more time. Chow! 20 to hit for another 16 damage.
It is now dead.
There we go.
George eats them up. Yum, 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 yum.
Tasty.
Tasty air.
It's like a air. Breath of fresh air.
There you go.
You have no idea how fresh that air is.
Air Elemental's turn, or the other, the last one. It's going to make disadvantage attacks at Arlen. Doubt it's going to hit, but we're going to see. Nope. Arlen's turn. Arlo's gonna try this again. There we go. Max healing of 12.
There we go. Yeah. Whew. Nice.
As Yuri, it is your turn.
Let's try some other dice other than what I've been using.
That's what I've been everything saying. Hates you.
Everything. So I got a 10 hit.
On the 10 is not hit.
No. 19?
You have disadvantage. So I will allow you to roll 2 more dice because it is darkness there.
Oh, it's dark. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Arla has darkness. Yeah. Oh, I didn't put it up to see. Sorry about that.
That's okay. Well, I wouldn't have attacked. Never mind. Does an 18 hit?
Yep.
That was a disadvantage. Okay.
Yep.
Plus a d6. 24 points of damage to that air elemental.
Nice. Arlen, your turn.
Okay, spear attack. At advantage. 22 to hit.
That'll hit.
For 11 points of piercing damage.
Okay.
24 to hit.
That'll hit.
For 10 points of piercing damage.
Okay.
Flurry of blows. A 13 to hit.
That'll miss.
Ah.
Looking so 20, very bad.
25 to hit.
That'll hit.
For 8 points of bludgeoning.
It's dead.
Ah, good.
So we are out of initiative. What would you guys like to do?
I think investigating this floating blue ball thing. And I'll drop my darkness.
Okay.
I'm going to check this giant over.
Okay. The giant does not have anything of value all that much other than giant-sized plate mail, which you can't wear. A giant shield as well as a giant longsword.
Hmm. I'd take the longsword, but I don't want to rip my bag of holding.
Yep. So whoever's looking at the orb, give me an arcana check.
I will guidance whoever is doing that.
All right.
D4. Nice.
22.
This, even with such a good arcana, it's very hard to tell or know what this exactly does. It appeared to be the source of their lair actions, so they could throw out air elementals and shoot lightning at you from it, but of its full potential, you do not know.
Do not touch glowing orbs. Oh my god, I can't believe that didn't disintegrate you.
But it is floating. Touch it. It is just floating in the air. It appears to be floating above the altar.
I would say, Yodelay, we want to burn this place to the ground.
Yeah.
Around this time, you see someone walking through the door.
Kill him!
It appears to be Gale.
Oh, okay.
He says, well, let's not try to get too hasty about burning the place down. It'd be kind of hard anyways. It's marble and glass, so...
Yeah. Is that a challenge, Gale?
Yodelay once shattered a man just by looking at him.
Interesting. Well, it looks like you've killed the Hierarch, and I've dealt with a few of the guards. There's a few more, but I have an easy solution to dealing with them.
Right, do you know what this blue orb is?
A little bit. It is the orb that controls the city. Where it moves, where it goes.
So what happens if we just shatter it?
Which way is down?
Will be a situation.
The city will fall onto the other island, or if we're lucky, maybe into the sea.
Well, can't we drive it into the sea? I mean, what does it take to drive this thing? Does it have to be giant hands? Because I'll take the arms off of that giant right now and use it.
I'm perfectly fine with you all driving into the sea.
Or maybe we could just land the city. And then the people down there could actually have a place to live.
Or, counterpoint, we have a new base, mobile base.
We have a flying city. Instead of just, Yodelay, I like the way you're thinking.
All we have to do is a big loop to drop all the giants that are still here off, and then we come back, and then it'll just be us.
Well, I'd prefer you not to.
Which one?
Either of those.
We threw out a lot of options. which one would you like us not to do?
That another question is that Gale or is that Aiden the DM that's going, wait a second, a flying city? No.
That was Gale. I don't care if you guys use the flying city. Someone give me a perception check real quick.
Yes.
I'd also like to insight Gale's going on.
Alaxor, give me an advantage.
Okay.
And a 17 for my perception. But Yodelay and Alaxor are better.
23.
Got a 25. And then can I do an insight on him since we've gotten some more information from him?
Yep.
18 on insight, 25 on perception.
What are you insighting for? What are you specifically wanting?
I am looking for ulterior motive kind of thing. If he's like, his trustworthiness. Yeah, I mean, the giant up top spoke of, you know, him basically wanting to just cause anarchy. We already trusted one person that turned out to be working for the Monster King. This could be in the same situation, and so that's kind of what I'm trying to decipher.
He's definitely wanting to cause some chaos, it looks like. As you're looking around, though, you notice a black tablet behind one of the prones.
Oh.
At least a piece of one. And you hear it call to you. Friends. Yeah.
Up. No. Alexandor, you're already acting weird enough.
You need me.
Pick it up, drop it in the bag of holding, and shh. Off you go to a pocket dimension, my friend.
I pick it up and put it in there because if Yodelay touches it, he's going to attempt to take control of Yodelay.
Man, do you know how strong my mind is? Oh my goodness.
So, that is not something I want to risk, Yodelay.
Gil says, Monster Hunters, I'm going to give you one opportunity. I would like you to get off of the island now.
That sounds like the beginning of a threat, Gale.
It's not a threat. You have helped me, and I would just like to return the favor. I'd like to get you off of here before I fling everyone off this island.
No, this is our city now.
You're flinging everybody off of the bottom island or the top island?
No, the top island. They deserve it. I mean,
we're going to tie ourselves to it. You fling everybody off, that's fine. But this is our island now.
Well, they all accepted a society.
I already picked out a bedroom.
They all accepted the society and did nothing about it. Why should we? Why shouldn't I punish them?
Well, the problem you're going to have is most of them can fly. So
I don't care.
Flinging them off's not going to do anything.
Well,
Aarakocra have wings. Did you see their wings?
Well, yes, but...
Gale, yeah. I pose this question to you.
Yes?
What makes you think what we've done is any better than what was done before? Because they came in with might to start with, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Have we not just done the same thing? If you just fling them, all you have done is repeated the atrocities of the past and will set it up to once again do the same thing. Yes, it may be 10, 15, 20 years from now, but just because they oppressed you does not mean you now need to oppress them or seek revenge against them. We have overthrown the governing body. Now's a chance to do something right, not wrong.
I don't care about the governing body. I think everyone should be able to choose their own fate. I think they should be able to rule themselves. This is why I try to keep you off the island. This is why I sent him after you. But you lot just decided that you would take it into your own hands, and I really appreciate your help. So I'm telling you now, get off this island in the name of the Storm Lord.
Oh, dude, you didn't.
I'm going to reach into my belt pouch. I'm sorry. And I need him to make a dexterity save, please.
Okay. Dexterity.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that'll be 23.
Needs to make a 15.
23.
Silvery barbs, that dude.
Yep.
That is still a 17.
Oh man! All right,
I gave you the advantage.
I threw a bead of force at him.
And as you throw that bead of force. Catch him. And he appears to dodge out of the way. He says, well, I guess we're going to have to do this the hard way then. And that's where we're going to end it.